I'm Dr. Molly Moore, Director of the Surgical Intensive Care Unit at Buffalo General Medical Center. My role here at UBMD is Clinical Assistant Professor of Surgery, and I organize and direct the third year medical student rotation within our department. I specialize in surgical critical care and acute care surgery, operating on many of the emergencies that get admitted to the hospital. In addition, I am the first female robotic general surgeon in Western New York, and I offer robotic hernia repair and gallbladder removal. I was born and raised in Western New York, and I am a proud graduate of UB's Department of Surgery training program. I always knew that I wanted to come back and become a faculty member. I received a great education here and wonderful mentorship, and I look forward to paying that back and educating future leaders in surgery. I love operating, but meeting patients' families and talking with them, that is still the best part of my day. Surgery can be tough, and hearing that I've helped make somebody feel better, that is what really drives me forward.